Cool. Wow, if you're in Paris, you have to come see this just to get the sense of scale of just bones upon bones upon bones. It's astounding how many bones are here. Just another whole area that's way down there. It is bones and bones and more bones. And just keep and there's all these like closed doors with even more rows and rows. Here's like a round pillar. And just when you thought it was over, now I got some venting in here. More bones. There's certain spots of it where I had to bend down. I think these are stairs out. Okay.
So I was about to head out to the exit, and I saw this. It's like a vent to the outside up there. That's pretty cool. I mean, obviously people need ventilation to breathe and live down here when they were sick.
I gotta say, this was quite the experience coming to the catacombs. I mean, the scale, I just can't explain like how many bones are here. I'm pretty sure somewhere on the internet's got an estimation about how many people's remains are down here in the catacombs, but it's astounding. I would easily say it's several hundred thousand. The bubonic plague, the black plague, was real, and this is a testament to that piece of history. It's at the same time the final resting place for a lot of people. So with that in mind, you know, you gotta, when you think of the scale, actually I found myself within about 8-10 minutes of going through the thing where I was kind of desensitized, and then had to remind myself this is where people died. So it's quite something to really think about, reflect upon. A dark moment of history, but history nonetheless. So if you're in Paris, take a time from the Eiffel Tower to souvenir shopping and all the restaurants, and gotta get a piece of history and come see the catacombs.